Okay. Now, here we go, Nani. I gonna delete some people on from Facebook. Now, first of all, you have to realize what you gotta do, you have to download that tool, friend removal tool. Right? And that is a tool you will get. Okay, let me show you. You'll get it on Chrome, in Chrome store, like Facebook. Let me put it like that. Facebook social media, a social toolkit, right? So if you look at that at the Chrome web store, right? So I already have it and thing as you know, so it added to Chrome already, okay? So if you go to like the related friend inviter pro, you can add that if you want, you know. You know, stuff like that, reaction pack. You could just fix up yourself with that, you know. Just go check it out. The most important thing to me is what I want mine to do. I just want to delete all friends, you know. Delete all messages. Invite all friends. Group invite. You know, whatever you do. Right? But you see, already add certain extension already, like the friends removal tool. You could sit up in the corner. You already add that. Okay, so what you need to do now, already signed into, if you look at it here, let me show you. You have to sign into Facebook, so as it is in Chrome while you're doing this thing. So basically you already signed into Facebook. So once I'm signing, that is not a problem, okay? So you see all this foolishness, I don't like all that bullshit. So you click on this little icon here, all your friends pop up. Well, I know most of my friends up here, I know them, so them okay. But you see, I like this, that. See, people who you don't know, sometimes you don't even know these people. These people and them, they never contribute to your page, you know. They never contribute, they just like stick around your page there and just posting all foolishness, they even saying hello. So you look for these people. You know, you look for them. That's how you do, you know. I don't even know who these people. I don't really know them. You know, sometimes you open a page and people friend you and you want some good follow up and thing, you know, some followers, you want something, they don't follow you. They friend you and they just come and sit on your page. It's just like if they don't know you anymore, you know. Right, because there's so much shit doing, you know what I'm saying? They don't bother in you. All right, well, after a couple of months and you see nothing happening, that's just taking up space. And then when you come on your page, before you could see something, you have to see all these people who doesn't talk to you, all these people who doesn't even say hello, all these people. I mean, come on, man, that is not right. It's just like you give somebody a lodging in your house, right? And they take over the whole shit, like if, well, they take over the your house, like if, well, your house is theirs, you know. You have to wait when they bathe, you have to wait when they sleep on your bed and all this bullshit. So I'm just saying that don't make any sense. So it's better if you have 4 people who are your friend than you have 500 people who don't even know if you exist. You understand? So all you have to do is to go around like this. Like this, select them who you don't know, you already don't know them, because most of them speaking all kind of Greek and different languages, and they won't even say hello, you know, they wouldn't even say hello. So those who I'm actually deleting are those that I'm selecting, right? And they wouldn't even say hello, you know. So I not on that, you know. If I knew them, no, shame. Yeah, man, he's still around, man. See him. Yeah, if I know them and stuff, then these are verbs, you know. So if for some reason you see your name get selected and you get deleted, and then you know me and then you're from around here, then you could always tell me, because sometimes, you know, we're not 100% perfect. But the whole idea, what I'm doing here, is to remove all the unwanted. Maybe not the unwanted, you know. It's just like you would like these people on your page, you like them to like your stuff, you like them to follow you. You know, so you could have something going on nice, you know. Right, so you will have a setup page, you have more than how much 100 people on your page, and then you will post something and not one person see it fit to respond. You understand? Not one person see it fit to say they like it or whatever it is. Then why did I friend you for? You wouldn't even come on. Even self, what I talking is shit. You know, even if what I saying is shit, you won't even criticize and say, you know what, you're talking shit. You know, you wouldn't even criticize and say, nah, let me see if I could give you a little highlight, you know, and stuff. I just posting my thing and then I have you along as a friend. What kind of thing is that? Is that serious business we are dealing with here? That is no game thing. You understand? So, if people don't want to comment on your page, they don't want to contribute, what you have them for friend for? So, this is the way I get to realize I could just delete all this junk. Well, obviously, when I do that, then it might take a little while before let me make sure that the people who I know are wrong. Right, it might take a little while before maybe Facebook refresh the whole thing, you know, and then it come active. But I guess that's supposed to work. So you see, 400 friends selected, right? And then when you reach that point, that is the amount of friends on this page, right? So I hope this little app work, right? So once you do so, you just watch it carefully. You see all those on the side here? That is friends. All that is so-called friends. You know, baggage friends. So you just click on the remove button. You want to remove it? Yeah. So then just click bam. And then you have remove. And then you go through the process. Hopefully it will work. So you go through the process and all they supposed to gone. Right? So that is for people who don't contribute, just up on your page, just showing the bottom and showing the this. And like, not like I want to see, you know. I don't roll this thing like if I want to see you. We all supposed to see each other. You understand what I say? That is what it's supposed to be. We supposed to communicate. You know, if you post something, I will try my best to say something, right? If I post something, which I usually do a lot, you're supposed to say something, make me know that you are there, you know? So, open. So, my friendship is like a jump off for you to find more friends. You understand? No. Be straight, you know? Be real. This thing is no joke. Right? This is no joke. Right? So, yeah, still, you wouldn't just delete one time, I doubt that. But then, give it a little while, at least you send the message. So that will, let's see what will happen as a relation to that. So that's how you delete all them buggers and them who just sit up on your page freeloading, you know. So see ya.